Oregon Health Authority recommends private well owners test their water once a year. They sponsor a domestic well safety program that can help counties test their well water. Alternatively, you can test your well water yourself, following the steps in this video. There are many accredited laboratories that offer sampling kits for you to test your well water. A link to a list of these laboratories is included at the end of this video. If you can easily do so, take a sample of water from the wellhead. If you can't easily access your wellhead, take your water sample from a faucet, like the kitchen faucet. Try to avoid swivel-style faucets or outdoor faucets. If your test came with guidelines for how to take a sample, follow those. If there isn't any information provided, you can use these guidelines. First, remove any faucet attachments and clean the tap with isopropyl alcohol or a sanitizing wipe. Let the water run for 3 to 5 minutes before taking your water sample. Carefully open the sample bottle. Don't touch the rim or inside of the bottle, and do not rinse it out, even if it looks like there's powder inside. Adjust the water pressure and slowly fill the bottle. Add at least 100 milliliters, or fill the bottle until only 1 inch of space remains between the water level and the lid. Cap the bottle. When you use a commercial laboratory, they'll give you a form to fill out when you take your sample. Make sure you fill out the form and mail it back with your sample. The laboratory will need to receive your sample within 24 hours of collection. Talk to the lab about how you should send the sample back. For a list of accredited laboratories that offer sampling kits for you to test your well water, go to the National Environmental Laboratory Accreditation Management System website, listed here.